fare. Fighters got really good fares. I don't know if Giddy just makes it look really good, but fares and backers are coming out really good. That was trying to get for the sauce. Oh my god, what is this? Did the stream drop? I hope not. Let me double check. The stream's still going on. I mean, is there anybody else having problems? Oh, okay. So we got one from Giddy. Just refresh your phone. Or set your freaking phone to the US. Guys are playing Initial D pretty hard. Alright, so let's see if Matthias can take it on home. Missed that fair, just barely. Up here, we'll do it. A rose it out there with a heck up smash. Such an easy combo. Was it 46? 50, 60%, 72, 90%. That was like under 5 seconds. Back here. Let's see if Giddy can bring back that percentage. Ooh, lucky with the visibility too. Ooh. Tadic's putting that pressure hard. Okay. You can definitely see the pressure. Every game has been like down to 0% each. Almost every game has been like last stock, last hit. 80-90%. Dude. Giddy has what it takes to bring it all home. Nair. Dash. Ooh. Take it out home with the...
Says who? Says everybody. Says the PR. Wait, I didn't see Retro pick the game on blue days.
I almost beat him, dude. I was so close to beating him. Yeah, Retro.
What the fuck is that?
Huh? What is
SAF? Nobody plays DDD.
It's such a weird pub now.
It's like, what is everyone, like, a lot of people, a lot of people have Kirby probably.
Plays DDD. Besides, I think Zaki is it. He's in Japan.
It looks like these guys are going PS2 all the way. Giddy playing very patiently right now. Any hit would just fucking hurt him. So, and it hurt him, so I definitely see it. Ooh. Giddy applying that pressure. Not letting him. Giddey's very good at switching position. Like I've seen him go from defensive to offensive like really fast. Like 1 minute he was just being very defensive, now that pressure's like on. Okay. Down. Ooh, up there. Nice. That was sweet. That was really pretty. Nice. That was something. Okay. Oh my god, dash cam? So, Metatic's really trying to bring it back here. Ooh! Oh, fucking smash. Okay. Okay. Trying to get that 1-2-3 combo in. Really, really, really getting those pokes in. Got them toes. Got them by the toes. Making a new King of Fighters? I didn't even know that. Oh wow, so we got like 20 seconds in and Giddey already lost his first stock. You wanna commentate?
With you?
Yeah, with me. Let's go.
I gotta look at the computer though, because I can't see the screen.
Ooh.
See, I can never do that move. The electric god fist.
You can't see it?
No, I can see it on your computer.
Yeah, but it's not. Oh, let me do this.
There you go.
Okay, that's a little bit better. This is like a 1 second delay. Alright, so forward smash.
You're like, ooh, is that back air or forward air? I think that was back air.
There, forward throw, there.
That move is so broken. It has armor and it has a tipper. God, it's 60. Let's go. Oh! Okay, alright. Get him off stage. Good retaliation to get back on.
Yeah.
Oh, he barely missed that forward smash.
Metag's been doing a pretty good job of putting pressure on.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. So Metag got a reset.
This is a reset?
This is a reset.
Okay. Let's go Metallic. Oh! Alright. Reset neutral, getting the down throw, nothing off of it. Oh. Alright, up throw, get some damage. Try to go for the forward B. No parry.
Back throw.
Oh! Okay. Still anybody's game.
They've been going to last stock, last hit every single time.
Oh, yeah?
Last stock, every single time.
Here we go. Alright, he's back on. He's... Okay. He tried to go for a down throw back here. I like that. That's... Okay. Oh! Is he dead? Sakurai angle?
No.
Oh!
Alright, last game. This is scary.
Kazuya Mishima.
Aru said, let's go. Who did you bet with?
Who's in the chat?
Aru's right now. But it's the best bully is Noed. I believe Magic's here.
Oh. I was placing the day.
Can't see the stream.
That's fucking. That's pretty funny, actually.
I guess I'll just squint at the.
Oh, I'm sorry. Let me. Sorry.
Can you not hold up? Can you not bring the chat up while you're?
No,
doing,
because
can you minimum? Can you like shrink it?
Yeah. So there's a way to find a widget to put the on the OBS, but I don't have. I don't know how to put the widget in.
No, we'll just put it up. I'll watch this. Yeah. I'll watch the.
This is how I've been doing it.
Just bring it back up. Bring out the chat. I wanna see Aru's beautiful words.
No way.
Oh, let's go! Oh. All right. Giddy's trying to close it out. He said I've had enough of this. Playing neutral. Oh, something. Oh. Dude, that combo is silly.
Still really, like, dude, the percentages are really close, still.
Well, why is up B a kill move? Like, he just pelvic thrusts you
dude,
to death.
He killed him. Like, he like, spammed it, like, three times.
I know,
him.
Dude.
This is crazy.
Why is it so good? Okay.
Is that his grab?
Yeah, it's cloud grab, dude. It's awful. Oh! Okay, alright.
Like laser actually stalls him in the air. I've been seeing him recover.
Oh yeah, right? Yeah. Laser's a good stall.
It's crazy.
You can get a little more height.
Just a bit, and it helps a lot. Just that stall.
Yeah, it helps. Helps mix up your recovery so you don't get punished as hard. Ooh, back throw. What's he gonna do with his edge guard? All right, forward tilt. Okay.
Ooh, right.
Nice cover back.
Ooh.
Okay.
Magic if Metallic's at the magic number right now. Anything happens in the magic number.
Oh, dude, he's at Super Saiyan percent. Super Saiyan?
That's definitely.
Oh! Dude, it says 69, bro.
That's 69. Like,
oh!
69 is the magic number. Giddy just has to get him out
okay.
of 69.
Okay. Hey, okay.
Oh, okay.
It's
alright. Okay.
Momentum's back with Giddy. We got this. Let's go. Oh! Does that move 2 frame? I think it does.
Oh,
right?
Yeah, it does. Dude.
Cause that's what he did last time, yeah. Right? Or I think he just went slightly above ledge and it hit him. Oh my god, he almost died. Alright, good snipe. Nair. Okay. Nice, easy 28 there. What's his ledge trapping? Alright.
Who's that down throw, right?
Down throw back here. Gonna
do it again?
No, he did fair. Alright. Oh. Okay, he didn't down air there. Okay. Oh! Alright. The jab pressure into grab. That was good.
And it's crazy because Kazuya still has that comeback factor.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So Giddy's still in danger regardless of how much percent he gets. He needs to close out the stock. That's what he needs to do.
Yeah. Kazuya's still like 30% technically. He's a heavy. He's still a heavy.
Yeah, he hasn't even got Rage Art yet. Oh! Dude, Metallics, go for the sauce! No, let's go, Metallics! Come on!
He saved the joke.
Oh, let's go! And that's it, boys and girls. GG's. GG's.
You lost all your money. That's fucking funny. I'm shambled. That's what he said. He said, dude, you almost got it off. Thank you guys for joining. I'll see you guys next week. See you later. Peace out. As a reminder, we have tournaments Sunday through Thursday, Friday bi-weekly. Thank you guys. See you next time.